What's up, guys, and welcome to Predications Daily Tech Tips. In today's tech tip, you're learning how to restart your Mac using only the keyboard without the mouse. Now, probably your mouse has an issue. It's not connecting. It's out of charge. Whatever issue you have with your mouse, you can use the keyboard to restart your Mac. All you need to do is press Control plus Command plus Eject stroke Power on your keyboard. And I'm saying Eject stroke Power because sometimes the button in the top right side of your keyboard has the Eject icon on it. And for some Macs, it has the Power icon on it. So choose whichever you want, but press Control Command and that button in the top right corner of your keyboard. And your Mac should restart just like that with just the keyboard without any input from your mouse. And that's today's tip. Thanks for watching. Leave your comments and questions as always down below. Don't forget to share and subscribe for more tips. Until the next one, my name is Chris, and I'll talk to you guys soon.